That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, I am the Toucan Bird, Rockside JC, but Flores holding it down with one of the world's most influential DJs of all time, DJ Drama. If you don't know who he is, he put out the first ever mixtape, The Jim Crow's Law. Of course, the dude is on his grind and hustle. When I say grind and hustle, you can catch him as T.I.'s official DJ. And most notably, putting out Young Jeezy's mixtape, Platinum Selling. DJ Drama, what's good? Welcome to San Antonio. How you doing, man?
I'm good, man. Thank you, big homie. I'm working, you know what I'm saying? We came down here, shut the club down. You know, it's always a grind. Just doing my thing.
Of course, DJ Drama, we want everybody in 210 TV wants to know, besides the Jim Crow Law mixtape, how did you get started in the game? If I remember correctly, you got kind of influenced by that movie Juice. You know what I'm saying? So tell us a little bit how you got started.
I mean, really, Juice was my main influence as coming up. You know what I mean? I've always been into music. When I saw the movie Juice, that was my first time really seeing DJs on the big screen and, you know, in front of my eyes. It was something I wanted to do. So I got two turntables, a mixer. I just went to work, started practicing.
That's ill. Now, of course, DJ Drama, you are always on tour. You're always traveling. Tell us a little bit about that. How's that lifestyle? How's it treating you?
It's good. You know what I mean? I mean, it's a lot of work. You know, a lot of dedication. A lot of time away from home. But, you know, it's another day at the office. You know what I mean? It's something I love to do. So I've gotten used to it, and I'm doing my thing.
I can see that now. Of course, DJ Drama, we got to let everybody know. How can they get in touch with you?
You get in touch with me on Twitter. I'm always on there, updating my communication sites and everything. And just go in the hood, roll your window down, you're going to hit me in the gangsta grills.
DJ Drama, when did you first fall in love with hip-hop?
I first fell in love with hip-hop when the older kids on the block back in the 80s made me recite this. The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Let it burn, let it burn.
That's how we get it crunk. DJ Drama, of course, do you have any last-minute shout-outs to anybody that you want to go ahead and just address right now?
I mean, just salute to everybody that's, you know, rocking with me. Everybody supports me. Keep doing your thing. To all my people who love hip-hop, keep loving it. If you try to do your thing, you know, stay in your own lane, stay in your own path, you'll be where I be. Holla at me.
Ladies and gentlemen, of course, Mr. Gates of Grills himself, DJ Drama King. He took over Club Antro. He did his thing. He was releasing all kinds of exclusives by the Gangsta Grill, T.I.'s official DJ, DJ Drama. So make sure you stay tuned because Rockstar JC Flores and DJ Drama is coming at you real soon. Pow!